It's a great privilege, first of all, that Shravan has considered me worthy of walking for him. It's a big honor walking for Shravan, first of all, and especially on such a nice, beautiful podium, because it's the first of its kind. And I know it might sound cliche, but I'm extremely proud, especially today, to walk for Shravan because of the kind of clothes that he makes. It's very authentic, it's very Indian. I feel very proud of the fact that I'm wearing what I'm wearing today. And along with that, the reason behind his entire foundation, his entire being is very noble a cause. He supports a lot of homeless people to make these clothes. So I think it's a very noble cause, it's charitable, and God bless him for this. Yeah.
Neil is one of the most handsome and good-looking persons in Bollywood. So what kind of clothes will really suit for Neil?
Hollywood and Bollywood both. I think if I would have dreamt of a prince or a king wearing my attire, would not. If it would not be him, it would not be anybody. I think it's like my dream come true, and I'm very honored. He's such a humble person. I asked whether he would walk for me. It was like he rolled out a red carpet to say yes. There are very few people. Everybody is a great actor, everybody is a fantastic human being, but I have never met a star who's yet so reachable and who's so humble and fantabulous.
No way.
That's so kind of
you.
Great experience. I'm looking forward to the film. So releasing this Diwali, 11th of November. So I'm looking forward. It's a dream come true for me working with Suraj ji. With Salman bhai, Sonam, I'm working for the second time now. So, in totality, I think it's a great experience. Looking forward to it.
You know, this round of red will probably talk about our earthquake.
I know. I am very disturbed about it, and probably this is something that happened after the news of the calamity in Nepal. And I instantly wanted to say yes because it's somewhere this cause is actually supporting a lot of homeless people. So in a way, I wanted to make sure that I relate to it somewhere.
And your last question, you know, Salman is so lovable, every part of the country, except, and he's called
the
people,
so he's a man, he's a people's person. God bless him with all the love. He'll be supported very strongly always. Thank you.